next, you're going to want to put the cushion on the bed. Inside the cushion box, there's also this smaller box. In this smaller box, we have one of the cushions.
Great.
And we also have the metal inserts right here, which are put on the sides in the drawers. Next step is to grab the cushion. Rip the bag open. Pull the cushion out. There are small locks on here that match up with the top of the tabletop on your standard 204. On the other ones, it's a different. Here, move the bottom up to match the top, and turn these locks. Same thing with the top side. There's four on this side. Slide the roll right on the top there. So block out. And back out. I'm going to finish the table off by putting this pad in. Goes in the bottom half of the table. Don't forget the strap. Goes right over the top of it. Three snaps. And then as far as these inserts go, you're going to find two small ones and the rest are going to be large. Two small ones go in the end here. And that's going to be a typical problem. You're going to bend them in the middle back. And then the longer ones go on these drawers. There's three on each side.
Notice the curve.
And finally, we wind up by putting the last little pieces on to the 204. And you'll notice in this last frame here, the 204 is completed and ready to go. In the very back, you'll notice that there's a power cord. That power cord has two extensions. Those need to be plugged into a wall. And that's the simple installation of the 204 Ritter by Bidmark.